What's up everyone, I'm Laurent for NextGen and today I did an interesting experiment. I've seen all this 4K gameplay of Metroid Dread on 120fps and instead I thought, what would the game look like the other way around? Well, luckily, through the magic of Nvidia Profile Inspector, such a thing is actually possible. Thus behold, this is Metroid Dread with reduced and degraded effects, such as disabled bloom, reduced anti-aliasing, reduced texture filtering, and a lower resolution. Now the results are interesting to say the least. I especially like this cutscene now, where Kratos is basically barfing a bunch of rectangles at Samus. Not really intimidating anymore. Quiet Rope now basically looks like a canary bird. I guess, in the end, it's better that Samus let this planet explode, so she can get away from this ugly mess. And I have to say, even with some of these effects significantly turned down, it's still a quite serviceable experience and doesn't look that bad. When I did the same thing with Resident Evil Village, it looked definitely worse. Anyway, I captured some cutscenes and gameplay so you can have a look at the ugliest of the bunch yourselves. So yeah, I hope you enjoy the rest of this video and I'll see you next time.